QR code is an abbreviation of quick response code. QR code is a type of matrix barcode invented in 1994 by the Japanese automotive company Denso Wave. QR code is very popular and is widely used for various applications. Some of the uses include product tracking, item identification, time tracking, document management, and general marketing. If you have ordered products online, you might have noticed QR codes on packaging or envelopes. These QR codes are used for package identification and tracking purposes. I have ordered products online and received envelopes and packaging which has labels which contain my name, phone number, and address. There are also barcodes and QR codes on them. Before throwing the envelopes and packaging into the bin, I always erase or cut off identifiable details such as name, address, and phone number. This is to ensure that my personal details do not go to the wrong hands, such as scammers. What I did not realize was that QR codes can also contain those personal identifiable information. You can also check if your personal information is readable from QR codes on packaging or envelopes. First, you will need a QR code scanner or reader app. Whether you are using an Android or Apple device, go to the App Store and install a free QR code reader app. Use the app on your phone and scan the QR code to reveal the information they contain. Sometimes you will get numbers which are just the tracking numbers for the packaging. And sometimes you will get your personal details just like what you are seeing here. This QR code has my name, phone number, and address. And these details can be extracted by anyone using a free app on the phone. This is a danger of QR code usage on envelopes and packaging. I now destroy QR codes on envelopes and packaging to ensure my personal details do not go to the wrong hands. I hope you will also destroy QR codes on envelopes and packaging before disposing of them for your own safety and privacy. Thank you for watching and hope to see you again in my future videos.